Action.
We are now in the clear to start season two. I know I've been delaying this because, reasons. But, I have time to stream today, so I don't have any problems. We're done with season one. Now we shall move to season two. All right, let's go. She needs to get, no, she needs to get from under this bed. She? Hold on. Cat going all over the place. No. Wanna be like that? Fine. You're gonna go in the cage. Is see right.
What do you think?
Oh, subtitles are still on.
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here.
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
All right. see if the bathroom's safe.
Hello?
Ooh.
Oh, gross.
Can I, you know, take the gun with me? Great. Come on.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you.
Sure.
Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me.
You heartless bitch.
Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Oh, you... It's too early for this.
Come on.
God. Homie. Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
It is too early in the episode for this. It was inevitable. There's no way to save him. It's like a year and 2 months.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
Freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Great. Leave me unaccompanied. What is that? There it is. Oh, sorry for the awkward silence, just, you know.
might burn. I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
I think she died.
Get the fuck over here! I'm not fucking around. Look, girl, ain't no wish. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it.
Yeah, Preston. Slight headache. That went south so fast. Now we are all alone. Yet again. Who would have a canoe out there? cave right there. I can walk through there. Yeah, this zombie did not get a good ending. With a grave. Alright. Let's just turn tail, walk the original route. Literally in the middle of nowhere. Birds, how dare you? Could you walk? It is slower, Clementine.
It's okay, boy.
Nope.
It's okay.
Shut the door. Shut the door. What? No, you don't.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing?
This dog.
Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
Don't just approach a dog that you don't know.
Go. Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Now I just need something to open it with.
And not gonna check that. Thank you.
Looks like they were a happy family once. Nothing edible. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Yeah, that tent's pretty worn over.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. What's the matter, Sam?
Jesus, relax.
Quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them.
I just need to grab that and need something else.
That looks like it hurt. I bet we could open the can with that, though.
I really wouldn't want to use.
It's okay, boy.
Shh.
He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
There's no way to grab it. I have to get something else. Oh, my bad. I'm blind.
Stand back, okay?
Never get used to the smell.
Just have to stay out of their reach.
See if you have
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing.
I really wouldn't use that knife for a can opener.
Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere. Please don't be bad.
Thank you.
Don't beg. I'll give you whatever's left, okay?
I think it attacks you either way. Dare you? There's no reason to leave it like this. Time to rest. Constantly moving, losing blood. Understand why she's tired. You would want to probably follow a river or some sort. It's a good game, that's why I'm playing it. Nope, you can't go to sleep now, Clementine, move. Yeah, can't really run when she's like this tired. Get off of A. Get off of A. Ah, da 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 da. Ooh. Lovely.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
Okay, what not on
time. She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so.
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay? Like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this?
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
My life was on the line, all right?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me, Parker.
You don't always beat me, Ed. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
You better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
She's been up all this time. Why would you expect her not to go to sleep?
Don't you tell me that! Not with what fucking happened.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going
on here?
Now
hold on, Rebecca.
We got this.
Don't worry.
Like hell you do. Did anyone even think to ask where she came from? For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worried.
What? Joe, chill.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot. Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
You are being irrational.
She survived out here on her own.
Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
You can say that about anybody in this situation.
Must have hurt.
still does.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
What?
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. It would be to save her life.
I don't care. Hey, man.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet. Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dogfight.
Boy.
Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
Wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Out, please.
But, yeah.
Oh, okay. Come on.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. That's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Always got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
I was just let down.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer for who?
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Sarah's gonna be a letdown. Bahama. Climb on this, my dude. That hurts. barrel. Let's see what we got here. Listen here. You never know.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Let's go there, go there, go. There's no reason, there's no other reason they would need to put something there. Spaghetti style. Let's do this. Yeah, I'd rather not go opening door windows and stuff like that. It's a nice little cabin in the woods. Okay, let's hurry this up.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Best.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got a book. She doesn't need to be a part of it.
Yeah, never leave candles lit in an unattended room. You know, fire 101.
For all we know, she could be connected to Carver.
Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend and they got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the...
Headed upstairs. The walking in this game is just so frustrating.
great.
I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected.
Teleport.
You're not supposed to be in here. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Bandage. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get some into cleaning. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends. Right? Huh? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl. Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes. We are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Me too. Thanks.
Okay. Just play along. That's what I'm doing.
Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
That's so fucking annoying. This girl. She knows nothing about the outside world, which is even worse.
I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
There we are. Now we just need bandages. Where did she go? She just disappeared as soon as she left the bathroom. You gotta be a moderator to have those. Or to use those, actually.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
All right, let's head back. Can I head? head down the stairs, please? Hello? House meeting lasted way longer than you expect. Now to deal with this.
Hydrogen peroxide.
Yeah. Unless you got a wide mouth. Suck. Yes, it is gonna suck, Clementine. Hold on. Jesus, I swear to God. Let's do that. Ha 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 ha.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
Can she stop texting me? It's gonna hurt like crazy.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
Okay. Welcome to the fun part, guys. All right, through the valley.
Ugh.
this. Ha ha ha. You know this hurts like crazy. Now to wipe it clean. Or put bandages on it. Can I grab it? Off of me. Grab this. Push him. Get out of here.
Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Still not bitten, you pieces of garbage.
Never trust him with a gun.
This might hurt a little.
Ow. How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work. But otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
It's best not to provoke anyone in this situation.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
You can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stones.
Definitely.
I'd rather not lose my arm over a dog bite.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro. That was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
I guess we all have our moments.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Bad things have happened to everyone.
It's best to be rational in situations like this.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Maybe I could stay here for a little bit, if that's all right.
I've got no problem with it.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
Well, they'll just have to deal. Besides, it makes sense to let you heal and take some time to sort things out, at least for a little while. So, what happened to your parents, if you don't mind me asking? I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young, didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them.
Sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him? Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh bro.
shell.
Oh,
and there's her.
You're still here.
You're still a bitch.
I wouldn't be comfortable if I were you. Luke invited me to stay.
I'd rather not be vulgar, even though it's good.
That's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome. You got what you came here for. Now go.
I should have asked her whose baby it was, since she wanted to be a little... You know what?
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
She's all talk.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass.
True.
Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Hell happened.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yep.
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fooballer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. You shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Gonna search him. He wasn't shot in the head, though. My backpack. You bastard.
That's my backpack. You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
I'm gonna take a little chance right here. I'm gonna give him water. What happened?
Ah!
Pete!
I'm fine.
What?
Just
that was waste.
Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! Get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you!
We gotta get out of here! Get over! God damn it! Come on!
I want to see something. He got away, though. Spring. pretty 50-50 with these choices, if you ask me. Now that one, I don't think I should have did. I shouldn't have done that one. Alright, I'm gonna try to squeeze in another episode.
Downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite.
What are you going to do?
He's gonna cut his leg off. It might work for him if he doesn't lose a lot of blood.
Something to help.
Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
How you gonna light it?
You got a light?
Oh, never mind. Just answered my own question.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
But we can't wait forever. It's
feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die.
But you don't want to be one of those.
I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
Everyone ends up like this.
Yeah, you never think it's gonna happen to you. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
Gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving. Let's get this over with.
Stop.
this cat. I try to do the smallest as I can.
Not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you.
Got rid of cat back in a cage.
Told him not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please? You shouldn't scare people like that. Sorry, I just wanted to cheer you up. Isn't this the best? What's wrong? Where's my dad?
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to... Show me how to use it?
What? No!
I couldn't find any bullets.
What?
If something's wrong, I should know.
That is not a toy.
I have to use one.
It's too dangerous.
Everything is dangerous. I need to know sometime.
You should let your dad teach you.
What are you doing?
What should I shoot? Don't do that!
Dude!
Sorry. Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back.
It's not Luke. Alright, this part, I guess you gotta be real. Yep, that is not Luke. Be real sensitive about what you say.
That's not Luke.
What? I have the collection.
Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Go and find somewhere to hide.
Where?
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Let yourself in.
Hello.
How are you?
Okay. How are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine. Thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in, Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Yes, I do mind.
Just barge right in.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
I'm alone.
Really?
Yeah, I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Explain to me what you're doing here. Just walking around.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north, looking for Shangri-La.
Just passing through, going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here.
The cold slows them down.
Well, that's not worth the trade, in my opinion.
Hmm. Okay, let's not keep looking at the knife, okay?
Where does this go?
In the drawer there.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch.
What's his name?
Carlos. Well, well. White's in trouble. Three moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here.
The one door that's closed. Are you serious?
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Well, it's a kid.
Yeah, looks like it was taken in this room. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I really don't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
I'm not gonna say nothing to him.
You have a real good day now.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back? We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
No.
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
I didn't ask his name.
You didn't ask his name? How could you not ask his name?
He could lie.
I didn't want to make him mad.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing?
He had a big brown coat.
Did it have a lining? A collar?
Yeah, fur. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. You're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture. It's my fault.
No, she didn't. I took it myself.
Shut up.
Sarah. He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back.
Why did you leave?
I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
He's not dead.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
But Pete was bitten. He left. What?
You said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there.
Oh, shut up, Austin.
It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
She won't. You can say it all you want.
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Anyone see him?
Oh.
Oh my God. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He did.
Son of a bitch.
Someone came and shot him.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man. Tell me how it happened.
He saved my life.
That was Pete.
I'm sorry.
He got bitten.
shine them for me, would you?
That's what Pete said.
Sure, you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start.
I don't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Yeah, thanks.
We're smarter than we look.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Yep, and that dude was nothing but a douchebag to Pete. Bullshit, aren't you?
See anything?
She better see something. We're walking for a damn week.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
Here, eat these back.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Along the coastline with bridges, and there should be that house.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
You're not in the right, Nick. I'm gonna need you to stay here.
Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret.
I know what that's like.
Yeah.
Lost his entire half.
Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
Let's take him.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Ho!
pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Jesus, so nice work, sensitive. Ow.
Ow.
It's pretty damn intuitive, if you ask me. That's great. Lovely zombies in us, some behind us. Really? You take the one behind us? I could have took that one. Okay, pretty action-packed there.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yep.
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
It's Matthew.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
Is he with Carver?
It's hard to see. I don't think so.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I'm Clementine. And this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke. Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything.
We're just people.
Fair enough. You folks headed north, like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same.
Do you know Carver?
Carver? Like George Washington Carver? The peanut guy?
What? He's a man.
Never heard of him. But no, I want some peanut butter, though. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
Whoa, hey, hey, Ian.
So he's with us. Nick! No!
Don't shoot!
Are you serious? What the fuck, Nick?
Did I hit him? Where is he? I told you not to shoot. What? Who was that guy?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me. Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Welcome back, Victor.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know. Looked like he had a gun on him.
That asshole drew on me. He was
not the first.
Shoot.
Well, I would say it's the first time I played, but
I'm
familiar.
Man, he drew first.
Everybody, calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
He didn't
shoot.
Either way,
you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't. Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. He fell off
the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
Okay. God damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot. The dude was offering food.
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me off. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer.
I am being nice to
Nick. We're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that.
Emotionally distraught.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
Who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up.
He was just a guy.
Yeah.
If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. It was all I had left of him.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Nick's just been through a lot. let's just keep it moving. Empty cans, a lot of them.
I guess he slept here.
No batteries.
It's dead.
Well, not bad.
Feels pretty good.
Two cans.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Fucking Lily.
What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn. That's funny. She looks just like you.
Wow, how dare you.
Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing.
My phone is on fire.
God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walker.
Shot must have drawn him.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
They said it was visually enhanced in a way.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
You know what?
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
No spoilers.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Damn.
Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
You dare. We don't allow spoilers here.
Good to know if anybody's actually back there. Probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look?
It'd be just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh.
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That
sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine.
Jesus.
You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Yeah, I'm not looking down. I'd rather not. It's quite high, if you ask me.
Made it.
See anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Let's go down on the other side.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us? Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa, whoa.
Oh. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kitty. How? There's no way.
Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
It's been so long. A touching reunion.
I'll take that as a yes.
How did he get out? It's always bothered me. How did he get out of the walkers?
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
No, they turned off the good music.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart some bitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool.
Just relax. Nick and Kenny are literally
Dad,
like
look,
a mirror.
A Christmas tree.
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Larry, put his gun down. Now everybody else do the same.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Oh. I want to know how he got out, so I'm going to sit with him.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh?
You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Where have you been?
Oh, hell. All over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got out. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. It, And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
All right.
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl.
Why wouldn't you?
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
What is this?
Le Walter Surprise. An autumnal legume salad with a peach roux. It's peaches and beans. That's all we got. Huh. Striking resemblance.
Can we not? Okay.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Look around the lodge. Let's play some music.
Cousin Jared's concert. October 13th, 1998.
Not even born.
Seen one of these since.
What's the song you're humming?
Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Well, it's about a king that brings food to a poor. Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there.
You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Holed up?
You should have seen his beard then.
Yeah.
Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Find a tree topper. Great. I have to find one, really.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, ninjas. Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People?
I saw
way
lights.
Down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
There's no telling.
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Usually a star, but just for her sake, I'm gonna do an angel. Ugh.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Where is he? I think.
I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Let's go talk to this one up here.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's going to be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen?
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make this little boy some cereal.
food smells good, huh? It's okay.
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner.
She.
It's not his.
Well, how do you know?
I just do. We were trying for so long, and then... If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
Hold on.
but I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
I can sit with Kenny. I can sit with them. Luke, Kenny, I don't know... Because I can catch up with Kenny. You know, I'm just... I'm gonna sit with... You know what? Fine. Tomorrow? What do you mean tomorrow?
So what's the deal with your friend here?
Yes, we were just talking about this Kenny. What do you make of him, Clem?
I trust him.
With your life?
I think so.
Walter was telling me his family died.
That's horrible.
A thing like that can hit a guy pretty hard.
He lost his whole family?
Wife and kid.
He lost it a little after that.
Lost it how?
Well, he drinks.
Oh. Well.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you.
Really?
Yes. So it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat. Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Leave him alone, Luke.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels. What do you say?
Will you help me work on them?
The two of us must unify our factions for the common good. You know, like Churchill and Roosevelt. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change them. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failures in thinking ahead. Steinbeck. Have you read him?
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us,
I don't know either.
Right?
Maybe. Maybe not.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that will surprise me. I can promise you.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Reading, I guess.
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows around back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
I don't trust Bonnie.
Do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that? It's fine, Kenny. We don't know this girl. Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem? Walt.
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Never be too sure.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have
Let
to do
pick,
that.
Let him pick, don't tell him.
No, it's fine.
What are you talking about?
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you.
Lies.
How old are you, sweetie?
None of your business.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean nothing by it, huh?
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
No way.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Piece of shit. We already know Bindy's tie-in.
Freak out. Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
Where's Nick?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
We should tell him.
He's gonna ask who did it, and you're gonna tell him.
It's the right thing to do.
It's right to get Nick killed because that's what's gonna happen.
He won't kill
him. Now, do you, you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, it's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Either way is risky.
Exactly.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
And it's already gone.
It's gone. Walter?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened. From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to. Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea? I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
What's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
damn dinner bell!
Know how to do this? Wait.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me. Don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
Howdy,
caught the stream near its end.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving.
Leave this fucking place, Bonnie?
Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge.
Bill's gonna hate it.
Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Jesus. Okay. Let's keep it PG in the comments.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca!
Yep.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. And Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please.
Well, there's a difference.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clint can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him. Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get him.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Either way, they're gonna give up. There's no reason to go. Because Luke isn't out there. Kenny is, but Luke is gone somewhere.
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Yeah.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Clem.
I'll try.
Kenny! Don't move.
can't see anything out there.
I can't see him.
Watch them. That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hell, you motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
What you want?
Hello? Yeah. No, I'm only staying later right now because I need to watch Sun until his dad come back. He said when he get back, he gonna take me to work. Yo. Yeah, I'm just sitting now.
Where's Luke?
No one knows where Luke
Finally
is.
Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. Alright, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
Well, cut in and dry. Well, I wouldn't take blame. It didn't matter. I should have sat with Kenny, man. Yep, you caught that stream at the end. Like, because even if you go to find Luke, it wouldn't have mattered, because Luke wasn't out there. This is season 2. This is episode 1. Well, I think that's going to do it for this stream. Thank you. could play another one, but I guess to get ready.
I'll let y'all go.
I'm gonna let this one load, then go to main menu, and I'm gonna show you. Because there's more than... No! Literally, a game took an hour and 36 minutes. I'm not going to play Monopoly. I need to charge my phone, too, because it's blazing hot right now. Okay, I'm signed in. Why does it keep saying that? Anyway, there are two seasons regular, then there's The New Frontier, and then there's Walking Dead Michonne, because I have the collection. I'm done with season one. I'm on season two right now. Everyone spam one. No, you dare start spamming the chat. So I can start episode 4, continue in harm's way, restart. Oh, that was episode 2. Never mind. No, wait, hold on. My choices. Yeah, this episode 2. Episode 3, 4, and 5. And The New Frontier builds off the choices that you made in episode season 1 and 2. But you don't play as Clementine, you play as Javier. You know, since you're gonna do this. Anyway, I'm just going to end the stream right here. Because your boy got to get ready. I'll play the next episode tomorrow. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you all in the next stream.